you're looking at a future number one overall NFL draft pick.
Different breed. Maybe.